Hey guys, thanks for tuning in today. So I went out with my wife fishing. It was a flat, glass, calm day, as you could see. Went to look for bonefish. Found a couple. Had a little trouble getting them to eat. But then we ended up having a surprise triple tail show up. And ended up catching that in a little bit different way than normal. But still pretty cool and counts as a catch. So hope you guys enjoy. Hit that subscribe button, like button, leave a comment. Appreciate it, guys.
Whoa! Why did you hold it?
I don't know.
Why? Only one. I don't think he'll make it though. Unless he comes out. You're gonna do that to me, aren't you? You're gonna make me give it up. Alright, come here. So cool. He's back in there just swimming around on his side. He's not big enough to keep, but yeah. Problem is, he's hugging those mangroves. Except for that time he came out. I mean, I can't even get to him. There he is right there. Yep, get your rod. Your fly. He's not gonna be as spooky, so just go ahead. Alright, watch your rod. You're stuck on your other rod. Alright, he's still right there. He's giving you the perfect shot. Try to put it where the mangrove is to his right. Okay, perfect. Trip. He's on it. He's set it. Set it. All right, keep him out of that those mangroves. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
Can you film
it? Yep. Keep him out of there. Keep him out of there. All right. Give me rod. Give me rod. Keep the line tight. Ah! Alright, hang on. I'm still looking at him. Dang it. I'm sorry. If you can't cast at him, just follow him. Okay? Okay. I should have given you the anchor. All right, he's coming out. He's working on it. I don't know if he'll hit, but if you can land the fly in front of him, it might be worth a shot. A little bit more. He's looking at it. Put it down, put it down. Just kind of bounce it a little bit. Okay, he's still in the same spot and he's still hitting it again. Yeah, they are. He's not, he probably won't bite, but you can try. Go on his outside. Ridiculous. I mean, we had a leader touch.
I've been looking at that triple tail picture on the wall for so long now.
I had to make up for touching the line. Broke my own rule. Hold them up a little more. All right, 14. That was yours.
No way, you bumped him.
He's tangled in it, but he's got spines, yeah.
There we go. Ready?
There we go. Poor man's permit. Right, move it out from your arm. Right, there we go. Good jack. A little over 20 inches. Oh, good to go.